Okay, how to make homemade Manoushi Zaatar naan bread. And here's the Zaatar. There you go, it's ready. Now, the trick is this. Air fryer, very easy. And so good to use. And it's about like 5 minutes. Okay, that's enough. And there you go. Fresh zaatar. Manoushi. There you go. Enjoy it.